so they beat her like an animal. When I went to the hospital, her nose was broken. Her jaw was shattered, held together by wire. She couldn't even weep because of the pain. But I wept. Why did I weep? She was the light of my life. Beautiful girl. Now she will never be beautiful again. Sorry. I went to the police like a good American. These two boys were brought to trial. The judge sentenced them to 3 years in prison and suspended the sentence. Suspended the sentence. They went free that very day. I stood in the courtroom like a fool. And those two bastards, they smiled at me. Then I said to my wife, for justice, we must go to Don Corleone.
Why didn't you go to the police? Why didn't you come to me first?
What do you want from me? Tell me anything, but do what I beg you to do.
What is that? That I cannot do.
I'll give you anything you ask.
We've known each other many years, but this is the first time you ever came to me for counsel or for help. I can't remember the last time that you invited me to your house for a cup of coffee. Even though my wife is godmother to your only child. But let's be frank, you never wanted my friendship. And you were afraid to be in my debt.
I didn't want to get into trouble.
I understand. You found paradise in America.